Good morning, my name is Sine Hanna. I'm the Administrative Assistant at Junior Achievement Bahamas. Today is all about our J Cares initiative. We're going to take the Achievers Association into the area of Bain and Grantstown and give out care packages to the community. We're at Furniture Plus today because the bus is going to be transporting the students into Bain and Grantstown, and that's where we're going to give out the items.
I expect today to go very, very well. I'm super, super excited. You know, it feels really, really good when you give back, and we just want to make the best of today.
And I'm really excited because this is my first time, and I expect today to be amazing. I can't wait to see the smiles on the people's faces, and I'm just excited.
The bike consists of some toiletries and canned goods and essential goods for the family. As an achiever, I guess, this makes me feel really good, you know, to give back to the community when we could and all the opportunities, and just, it's pretty good.
We want to give back to those who are unfortunate for us, and we take this as a very honorable privilege, and we just want to give back to those who are in need.
We'll be going into the inner communities and giving out care packages, which we package ourselves. They include toiletries such as toilet paper and soap. We also have canned goods and non-perishable items, and baby food and diapers to give out to the community.
Heavenly Father, Lord, as we come before you, Lord, we thank you for all of us being here this morning, Lord. Lord, as we are about to start this J Cares initiative, Lord, let's bless us, Lord, that we shall be able to give back to the people of Bain and Grantstown, Lord. Lord, just bless us, Lord, that we have the opportunity to give back to them, Lord, those who are more unfortunate than us, Lord. And Lord, that they shall use the items as best as they can, Lord. And Lord, that it shall be something of good use to them, Lord.
Amen.
Amen.
Eric, get the boxes.
Okay, so good morning, all, and thank you all for coming out today. So as you guys know, today is our J Cares initiative, where we will be going into the communities of Bain and Grantstown to give out our care packages. All items that were donated to us by our respective companies and the Aspire program. As a youth organization, we are encouraged to give back, and so this is going to be our way of giving back to the communities and giving back to persons less fortunate than us. So we all just want to go in the communities today, you know, give out the care packages, have fun, and see what it feels like to give back to others.
I am Jay!
That's what the COVID says.
In which we encourage our youth to give back to the community and help others. Historically, Junior Achievement has presented a charitable organization with a check to assist its cause. But this year, in celebration of our 40th year, and in light of Hurricane Doreen, we decided to give food items, care packages back to those in the community.
Thank you. God bless you, yeah. Oh no.
Thank you.
That must be right, trying to find out. Hey, now we get there. Come on.
Most
you are in school, right?
Yeah, most of them are in the 10th
grade. Okay, what school is it?
It's different school.
Oh, come on. Continue. Mm-hmm. You
want me to continue with something today?
Yes, yes, so ma'am, I said that.
So we teach work readiness, entrepreneurship, and financial literacy to the youth. It's an after-school, in-school program for people in K-5 to grade 12.
Today was very successful. We gave over 70 bags out. The people in community are very happy.
Very happy.
And we are very happy to know that we can be able to give back to the community.
Yeah.
J Bombers!
Hi, I'm Sergeant 490 Freddie Lightburn. I'm the coordinator of the Bain and Grantstown Urban Renewal Office. And I'm here today with members of Junior Achievement. We're giving out some care packages in the Bain and Grantstown community. I think that it's a great initiative that they undertook today. I think it went very well, and I look forward to the next time they're in Bayntown. They should just keep coming to Bayntown, you know. They ain't got to go nowhere else. And according to my JA friend here, I am JA.